Welcome everybody to Fallout Shelter, the iOS app that was just revealed at E3 2015. It feels really, I had a quick look at it feels really like a tiny tower or a tiny Death Star. It is similar, so you build or you get a vault and you build it up. Let's try this. Okay, we have to determine the vault number. We go here for 911. Okay, great vault. Good regulation, vault tech has selected you as the overseer of vault 911. Good stuff. The vault keeps people safe from the danger of the wasteland. As an overseer, your job is to expand and maintain the vault by keeping the rules safe and appealing. Each room has special attributes to use. Assigned rules is the best thresholds to make them happy and use and services. As you move, expand vault tech will give you daily rating based on your performance. Remember to keep the rules happy. Great job. Okay. So during the loading screen here, I can tell you I have put the download link to the App Store directly in the description. Please, as always, feel free to leave your comments below. And about a thumbs up, I would be really happy, or even about a subscription. So let's see. Welcome to the new world overseer. Let me introduce you to the basic concept. Okay. We click on the hammer symbol and build a power generator. Good. What a power generator. Yes. Okay. The new people, and we look at their stats. Good. Double click stats. He has 5 strengths, so he's perfect for working at the power generator here. And she, look at her. She has strength of 2 and can also work them. Good. So, this is our first two people. And we will start immediately with producing electricity. The next thing is level up one rule, successfully rush one room, and send one rule to the wasteland. Okay. What we need is some water, we will, so... Yes. Rush this room. Rush. Okay. And we get a lunchbox. Okay. Let's open this lunchbox. Yes. So, first, I will get some power. caps extra. The rust gun, okay. And 500 more caps. This is good stuff. This is really good. So now you see it expands to a really big one here, which is good. But we need more people. More people. Why not send her out? Is that gun for you? So close? No. Can build when we have 12 people. We don't have 12 people yet. Okay, people can. We have 16. Okay, so this is should be fine. Let's see. How are those two doing? Level ups, so we get a new box. Let's see. We have some water. Okay. Okay. So finally some alone time, huh? Yeah. Get some food. Other people working. You just have to. My kids. She is a blast now. She has 5 and he has. Maybe they will find their way. Another level 2. More caps here. Okay, so they are loving it. Another level up, some more food. Good. We have a new person coming. Oh, we get thumbs up. So there must be something here we do. Oh, yeah. Let's have some fun. Hey. Generate some power. So 2 more people and we can build this storage room. More food. So 24 or 50 food we have. Let's rush one food production here. There's a new person coming. He is a nice guy. Okay. So we'll put you to the. Okay. dwarves, people come. This is a lady. How charismatic are you too?
Thank you. crafting pack. A weapon, a really good weapon. Okay. And a jumpsuit. Okay. Could be more people coming, right?
Back.
see how this is going. I will stop here. We are a bit more than 25 minutes into the game. I will stop here as the part one of the Fallout Shelter. Still, please leave your comments below. Thumbs up if you like the video, and if you want to make me really happy, please also subscribe to the channel. That gives me a sign that you like what I do, and I will create more. So thanks for watching so far. See you soon. Bye bye.